Hello, I'm Vadini Aryam. In this video, I'm going to talk about lack of parenting knowledge will lead you to make mistakes. Some new parents make mistakes in parenting that will have a long-term effect on kids later in their life. They do not make mistakes with bad intentions, but due to a lack of parenting knowledge. Some do not have any help and not knowing where to get help. Nowadays, plenty of information available on the internet, and those days there were no internet, there was not much of information out for people to access. We cannot assume that everyone in every country will have that facility about learning about parenting. In that situation, children go through difficult times and can come out of it when they get unconditional love from the parents. You make mistakes, the parents, when the child is born, you mean the mother or the parents make the mistakes, then the child is obviously get affected. But the thing is, they will come out of it when the parents show unconditional love. That's what it means. Parents get divorced due to financial issues and the lack of communication. In today's world, parents become busy due to economic issues and some cases end up in divorces. Marriage problems are common, and here are some reasons. Will cash have any impact on the wedding? There are heaps of couples split up because of money-related issues. The account of a family will have an actual impact on the relationship unless day spending plan has taken with careful thoughts of the day. So when you are spending the money, you have to be careful. You have to set up a budget according to your income and start spending and stay within the budget, in line with the budget. Paying bills on time, mortgage installments and more. Some women put up with abusive husbands for years as they could not support themselves financially. That's one of the reasons. And when the man realizes the situation, he could take it for granted his partner will stay with him forever. Yes. There could be a relaxed atmosphere in their lives when both of them have financial independence. To find a solution for this problem, sometimes they have to work harder and longer hours. They have the child without proper planning, and this affects the child in many ways. Due to these issues, they fail to communicate in a pleasant way that leads to a loss of trustworthiness and many more problems, and the marriage ends up in divorce. They do not think even about their kids and their future as well, and do not try to save the marriage, let the marriage break up. Eventually, after the divorce, the child will live either with the mother or with the father. When both parents go to work, they're financially well off, but the thing is, employing a nanny to look after the kids is also another big issue. Currently, leaving the kids and the nanny would not be easy as well. They have to start looking for a nanny to hire and then make sure that the nanny will look after the kids in a proper way. So the mother prepares all the plans and leave it in the kitchen or in the room or wherever it is for the nanny to follow, and she goes to work leaving all that behind, and the nanny will become in charge of all that. What is a guarantee she will do the good job? The kids get the influence of the nanny. They might stick to the kids, and the mother will be able to see that. The best way for parents to make useful observations about the kids when they arrive home from work is to find any changes in the kids, then they will have to take immediate action. People marry for the sake of fun. Some people marry for the sake of fun, just without even realizing the financial situations and also the support. Even if the financial situations, if they have the support from the parents, whether financially or physically, they can have kids. But people marry for fun and do not have any support from financial support. They don't earn much money and they don't have physical support from the parents. So they have, and put themselves in big troubles. Some others become frustrated and get into bad habits like too much alcohol without even thinking about the consequences. All those bad intentions and the lack of knowledge in parenting put the kids into difficulties and affected the kids get affected in the long run. Bad parents because of their bad habits. In some families, both parents are alcoholics and completely neglect the kids. Parents in some countries make the children earn money for them to abuse the funds on their wrong needs. In some cases, the kids are so good, they bring the money and give it to the parents. And they spend it on drugs and alcohol. If the situation becomes terrible, the kids taken away and put into care homes or pass the kid on to a foster carers. Then after a while, the parents realize their mistake and ignorance, start their life in regret. The rest of their life, they will live in regret because they have lost the children forever. As they have lost the kids more or less permanently, so their life is full of regrets. That's what it happens. These are all parenting mistakes. If you make all these mistakes in life, you will regret later on and you will have nobody to go to because you have lost your children. If I summarize all this, new parents have to get help to bringing up the kids so that the kids and the parents not affected later in their life. I wrote this article because I made huge mistakes when I was a new parent. For that, I have many regrets even today. But I am lucky. The only thing I did is I helped them to educate themselves. They are educated young men. I have two men, they are educated young men doing all right for their lives. Okay, thank you for watching my video. I hope you like this video. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye for now. Maybe see you in another one. Thank you.